Hey guys, welcome back to the Homies channel. I'm Ellie and this is Michelle, Moon Sugar, and we are watching
Guardians of the Galaxy
2. Full reaction you can find in the links down below, also in the links below. You can find our Instagrams, also in the links below. You can find Maggie's account only for fans, if you know what I mean. I'm the photographer, by the way. And you can subscribe here on YouTube and you can become also a member so you can get early access to our videos. So, you ready?
Let's go.
Let's go!
Look. Oh, it's beautiful.
What?
I was afraid it wouldn't take to the soil, but it rooted quickly. And soon, it'll be everywhere.
Wow.
Across the universe.
Well, I don't know what you're talking about, but I like the way you say it.
Oh, she's so beautiful.
My heart is yours, Meredith Quill.
And he's so retro style.
Mm-hmm.
He's a spaceman.
Oh, the baby Groot is so sweet.
Oh. Oh, poor baby.
I must cut through it from the inside.
Wow, he's so dramatic. I love him. So many teeth you have to pass.
There's a cut on its neck. Rocket, get it to look up.
Yes, I am single-handedly finished the beast.
What?
I am Groot.
We thank you, Guardians, for putting your lives on the line. We could not risk the lives of our own sovereign. Every citizen is born exactly as designed by the community.
Oh.
Impeccable, both physically and mentally. Control the DNA of our progeny, germinating them in birthing pods. Your people promise something in exchange for our services. Bring it, and we shall gladly be on our way.
Hi, sis.
Family reunion, yay!
I understand she is your sister. She's worth no more to me than the bounty due for her on Xandar. Our soldiers apprehended her attempting to steal the batteries. Do with her as you please.
You want to buy some batteries?
You left me there while you stole that stone for yourself. And yet here you stand, a hero. I will be free of these shackles.
Oh, she's freaking me.
No. You're going to live out the rest of your days in a prison on Xandar.
I don't know why they're after us. What a mystery this is.
Oh! Are there raccoons? I love the raccoon.
You saw how that high priestess talked down to us. Now I'm teaching her a lesson. I didn't realize your motivation was altruism. It's really a shame the Sovereign have mistaken your intentions and are trying to kill us.
Exactly.
I was being sarcastic.
Oh, no, you're supposed to use a sarcastic voice. Now I look foolish.
Can we put the big green armor on until after we survive this massive space battle?
More incoming.
Good. I'm going to kill some guys.
High Priestess, the batteries, they are exceptionally combustible and could destroy the entire fleet.
Our concern is their slight against our people. They hire them and they steal from us. It's heresy of the highest order.
I love her play.
Yes!
Come on, modules.
Freaking! You stupid bastards.
Idiots!
That's what you get when Quill flies.
We still have a sovereign craft behind us.
He's crazy, I love him.
You suck, Zylak. Typical.
They're rude.
And he's still outside.
Oh, fuck!
Imagine them at the back with the trees. Oh, yeah, yeah. Bernhard, welcome.
And Groot.
How heavy is this ship? Is this his father?
Who are you? I figured my rugged good looks would make that obvious.
It is!
My name is Ego.
Oh my god.
And I'm your dad, Peter.
You betrayed the code! Ravagers don't deal in kids!
I told you before!
Kids.
I didn't know what was going on!
You didn't know because you didn't want to know because I made you rich!
I demand a seat at the table! I wear these flames, same as you!
You may dress like us! If you think I take pleasure in exiling you, you're wrong. You broke all our hearts.
This is so ridiculous!
I have a proposition for you.
I thought Yondu was your father.
What? Together this whole time you thought Yondu was my actual blood relative?
You look exactly alike.
One's blue!
How'd you locate us now?
Well, even where I reside, out past the edge of what's known, we've heard tell about the man they call Star-Lord.
Thank
say we
you.
Get out there right now. Your associates are welcome. Even that triangle-faced monkey there. Promise you. Unlike any other place you've ever seen. There. I can explain your very special heritage. Finally get to be the father I've always wanted to be. Excuse me.
Can I pet your puppy?
Yes.
Oh, they're so amazing.
If I touch someone, I can feel their feelings.
Wow.
No, telepaths know thoughts. Empaths feel feelings. Emotions.
I like her makeup.
Mm-hmm. May I?
All right.
Oh, they're glowing.
You feel love. Romantic. Sexual love.
No, I don't.
For her.
No.
I have a friend like him laughing all the time, exactly the same way.
If I touch someone who is sad, I can ease them into contentment for a short while. I can make a stubborn person compliant. But I mostly use it to help my master sleep. He lies awake at night, thinking about his progeny.
Do one of those on me.
Whoa. Moons. Nice powers, by the way. That's so cool. He's so fast. Is he going to explode their heads? Ah. Ah! No, just fry them on the face. Oh, the baddest thing. Yeah, this with the whistle is
hey
so
there,
good.
How's it going, you blue idiot?
There's too many of them. He needs my help. If you care about him,
oh.
You need to get me out of these bonds.
Give me your word you won't hurt Groot, and I'll tell you where the batteries are.
Lucky for you, my word don't mean squat. Otherwise, I'd actually hand you over.
Otherwise, you'd what?
How did her? What? Oh.
Well, hello, boys.
And also the golden girl, like she's so awesome, and they picked her like perfectly fitting in that role.
The casting was good.
Yes.
Ah, so good looking.
I'm what's called a celestial, sweetheart. A celestial like a god? Small g, son. At least on the days I'm feeling humble as Drax. First thing I remember is flickering, adrift in the cosmos, utterly and entirely. Over millions of years, I learned to control the molecules around me. I grew smarter and stronger. I created what I imagined biological life to be like, down to the most minute as I set out amongst the stars. Till I found what I sought. Life. I was not alone in the universe after all.
Ah, those in the beginning, the two peoples.
When did you meet my mother?
Yes, the very beautiful woman in the beginning.
Mara. Ah, yes.
I'm
super slow, sorry.
River Lily. Oh, she was
from
beautiful.
Love, Peter. You.
Gavin, help me, please. You're the one who killed those men by leading them down the wrong path.
They're killing their people. That's stupid. No, you're stupid.
It's time for the Ravagers to rise once again to glory with a new captain.
Dying is certainly better than having to live an entire life as a moronic shitbag who thinks Taserface is a cool name.
That's enough killing for today. So after I murder my sister, I will buy a warship with every conceivable instrument of death. I will hunt my father like a dog, and I will tear him apart slowly, piece by piece, until he knows some semblance of the profound and unceasing pain I know every single day.
Yeah. He was talking about like a pretty necklace or a nice hat. Just to make the other girls go, that's nice.
I didn't want to leave your mother, Peter. If I don't return regularly to my planet and the light within it, this form will wither and perish.
So why didn't you come back? Why did you send Yondu, a criminal of all people, to come and to fetch me?
I loved your mother, Peter. I couldn't stand to set foot on an Earth where she wasn't living. You can't imagine what that's like.
I know exactly what that feels like. I had to watch her die.
Please give me the chance to be the father she would want me to be. Close your eyes and concentrate. Take your brain to the center of this planet.
Yes! Yes!
Yes! Yes! Yes! It's okay. Just relax. Concentrate. You can do it. Bring it back.
Yes!
He's having powers?
Yes, now.
What were you about to say to Drax before I walked out? Nothing. Your quarters are this way.
Why didn't you deliver Quill to Ego like you promised?
He was skinny. Could fit into places we couldn't. Good for thieving.
Uh-huh.
I've got an idea on how to get out of here. But we're gonna need your little friend.
Oh,
poor Brody!
Oh, he's trying to release his uniform. No! Poor plant. Come on, how you did that?
We told you it was this big.
I don't wanna know.
Tell me you guys have a refrigerator somewhere with a bunch of severed human toes.
Oh, how big his eyes are.
That ain't it.
Is it? And take the other thing. Finally. I love his hair. And oh. And you're just whistling and killing people. Like, we have a Bulgarian proverb. Who is singing is not thinking bad things.
Yeah.
Ah, this is the best thing ever. So much fun. Let's kill them all. Woo! Ah. Explosion. Reggae.
Where to, Captain?
Ego.
What are you doing, Peter?
I'm in love with you.
Now everyone know that. Let's dance, baby.
The greatest earth singers of all time.
Oh, she's so hot. And she knows how to dance, apparently.
You're the one who wanted me to come here.
That girl Mantis, she's afraid of something.
Why are you trying to take this away from me?
I'm not trying.
He's my father. He's blood.
You have blood on Earth. You never wanted to return.
Again,
there.
You made me come here. And Earth, Earth is the place where my mother died in front of me.
No,
I hate conversations like
real,
this.
And this is a fantasy.
This is real. I'm only half human, remember?
That's the half I'm worried about.
Oh, I get it. You're jealous because I'm part God, and you like when I'm the weak one.
You were insane to begin with.
You crazy ass bitch. How can you smash your sister just like this? It's not normal. Nebula. I can't hold a pistol and shooting without jumping my hand back, and she's holding one ton gun and shooting. Well, they're Thanos' daughter.
Well, it's terrible what happened to Nebula. Like.
Yeah,
every
yeah,
time
yeah.
you lose, to change part of your body with a metal one.
Until yeah, you became a robot. It's kind of a love the one child more thing that it's not okay for the
unlock. Oh, my God, I'm lying! This is freaking me!
I hate it! It's amazing. Imagine you can do this.
No!
Yeah, you can.
My skull. And my arm from my body.
It was possible just not to win, not to do this, actually, if you were a sister and you loved her.
Yes.
When I think about it, I will play that I don't win, so they don't do this to Nebula.
But maybe he would do the same to her.
Before you get really good at it, but yes!
What? This is... We'll get ready for an 800-foot statue of Pac-Man with Skeletor and Heather Locklear.
Gonna you what?
I'm gonna make some weird shit.
But you know, Peter, it is a tremendous responsibility.
Drax, we need to talk.
I'm sorry, but I like a woman with some meat on her bones. I tried to let you down easily by telling you I found you disgusting.
No, that's not what... Ego's gotten exactly what he wanted. I should have told you earlier. I'm stupid. You are in danger.
My innate desire to seek out other life was not so that I could walk among that life. Peter, I have found meaning.
next planet.
We're here to save Quill.
For what? Huh? For honor? For love?
No, I don't care about those things. I want to save Quill so I can prove I'm better than him. I can lord this over him forever.
I know everything about you. I know you play like you're the meanest and the hardest, but actually you're the most scared of all.
Shut up!
I know you steal batteries you don't need, and you push away anyone who's willing to put up with you, because just a little bit of love reminds you how big and empty that hole inside you actually is.
I said shut up!
I know them scientists what made you never gave a rat's ass about you.
I'm serious, dude!
Just like my own damn parents who sold me, your own little baby, into slavery. I know who you are, boy, because you're me.
What kind of a pair are we?
The kind that's about to go fight a planet, I reckon.
The expansion. It is my purpose. Now, it is yours. Over thousands of years, I implanted thousands of extensions of myself on thousands of worlds. I need to fulfill life's one true purpose. Grow and spread, covering all that exists until everything is me. Single celestial doesn't have enough power for such an enterprise. But two celestials, well now, that just might do.
He's under hypnosis.
Are his children.
Out of all my labors, the most beguiling was attempting...
You player! Oh my god! Another species.
Only you carry the connection.
I'm still amazed.
To the light.
We need to find Peter now and get off this damn planet.
Ego will have won him to his side by now. He has a way...
Can we just go? No. He's our friend.
All any of you do is yell at each other. Friends.
You're right. We're family.
Yes.
We leave no one behind.
Yes.
It broke my heart to put that tumor in her head.
Sounds bad. You killed my mother! I tried so hard to find the form that best suited you! And this is the thanks I get? You really need to grow up! I wanted to do this together! But I suppose you'll have to learn by spending the next 1,000 years as a battery!
No! You bastard. No!
We'll be back soon.
What's Smurfette doing here?
Whatever I need to do, you're damn right home.
She tried to murder me!
I saved you, you stupid fox.
He's not a fox.
I'm Groot.
I'm not a raccoon either.
I am Groot.
Raccoon, whatever.
It's in the caverns below the surface. Rocket! Woo! He got hit by his name. Guardians of the Galaxy! Woo!
I can't believe
They just look like a small Medusa's.
That's Ego's core. That ore is thick, Rocket. It will not take Ego long to find us.
Oh, it's a big core. It just looks like big this. Wow.
We drill into the center, we kill him.
How they... Ah, they had a device on their ship. No, the guy... hit. What hit was? That they were laughing at his name. He gave them the coordinates, I think. Ah, yeah, the, yeah, but the coordinates of the ship. Yes, mm-hmm. The coordinates of the ship, not a... not a device, yes.
What was his name?
Teaser face. She did it!
I never thought she'd be able to do it with as weak and skinny as she appears to be.
I don't know how long I can hold him!
First you flick this switch, then this switch. That activates it. Then you push this button, which will give you 5 minutes to get out of there. Now, whatever you do, don't push this button. Because that will set off the bomb immediately, and we'll all be...
Oh, now, how stupid he is!
What I just said.
I'm Groot.
Uh-huh.
Grooty. Baby Groot. What did... He's using her for charger or what? That is brutal. Something like this.
No. No.
Oh, she's still alive. She's thinking that he's still on the ship. Grooty, Grooty. Well, yeah, they're all waiting for Groot. Wow, wow, wow. He can't fight it with an arrow. Ah, by the way, he can use the arrow to go to the core and hit it. For example. He has some judges. Ninja stuff. Freak.
Thank you.
killed my mom and squished my Walkman.
Wow. Okay, Grooty, you remember? I'm Groot. I'm Groot. With the tape. It hits. No, it doesn't have.
Doesn't it? It seems like it
hits. It seems like, but it doesn't. It was just some kind of broken. Or they maybe didn't have tape.
Or maybe he imagined it.
Maybe.
Take care of the twig! Not without you. I ain't done nothing right my whole damn life, rat.
Rat. Don't go give it rat.
Space suit and an arrow ring. I only have one of each. Says, welcome to the frickin' Guardians of the Galaxy.
Oh. Whoa. Yondu!
He may have been your father, boy, but he wasn't you.
Ah! That was so cool. Oh no! Oh shit. No! Quill, where is your mask?
It hits only once. Only one.
No, Quill has a mask that puts on his face and he can go through space.
I think it's broken.
Yondu. This is terrible thing to see.
Yeah.
Your friend dying in front of your face.
This is the funeral, the tradition.
I told Gamora how, when I was a kid, I used to pretend David Hasselhoff was my dad. I guess David Hasselhoff did kind of end up being my dad after all. Only it was you, Yondu.
Child like you. I was concerned with staying alive until the next day, every day. You can stay with us and help them.
I will help them by killing Thanos.
I don't know if that's possible.
Kevin found this free in a junker shop, said you'd come back to the fold someday. It's called a Zune. It's what everybody's listening to on Earth nowadays. It's got 300 songs on it.
300 songs?
Wow.
Wait. Rocket, grab the pieces and reassemble them. I think Yondu would want you to have it. Thanks.
beautiful funeral. Or I don't know what is it. You know, like core for dust in the space.
It's better than being buried.
Come on.
Buried.
Buried. Yeah, it's better. That's so beautiful. A grass on his head is so, this is so hair, yeah, like a bow. No, it's so beautiful. Where are we gonna travel around the universe and see stuff like this? It suits him, this.
You know, it's a shame that it took the tragedy of losing Yondu to bring us all together again. But I think he'd be proud knowing that we're back as a team.
I miss you guys so much.
Oh, nice.
High Priestess, the council is waiting.
They are perturbed. I've wasted our resources.
Oh, she's so beautiful.
I have created here, their wrath will dissipate.
And her dress. Look at her dress. Look at her dress!
Destroying the guardians of the galaxy.
You wish.
I think I shall call him. Adam.
Ugh. Dude! Seriously? You gotta clean up your room. It's a complete.
Teenager!
You're not boring. You're boring. You know what's boring? Sitting there playing that mind numbing game. What's boring is me tripping over your. I'm not boring. And now I know how Yondu felt.
Oh, these scenes were so good.
Hey, wait, where are you going? Hey, you were supposed to be my lift home. How will I get out of here? Hey, gee, I've got so many more stories to tell. Guys. Oh, gee.
That was it.
Cool.
Wow, 4 hidden scenes in this one.
Yeah.
Nice. I love it yeah. So much how humoristic is this movie. Even if someone is dying, they use the humor again. Yeah. I can't believe this.
Yeah, this is... I love when there are scenes like where you're crying and laughing at the same time.
yeah.
And you don't know how exactly feel, but it's so awesome.
No, I know that feeling. I know it. Ripped one tear. It was, I didn't want, but it just fell from my face.
Oh, I'm Groot.
Oh.
Yeah, and the love stories. I love so much the Of I'm bad with names.
Man, the I forgot her name also. I'm also bad with names.
The sweetie girl, the empath one.
With the antennas, yeah.
Yeah. How they felt
in love.
It's like you're beautiful in the inside. And she's like, she's so like loving him. He's all the time rude with her. And she's so sweet.
Nice.
And having fun no matter what he says. So cute.
This yeah, she's just really positive like him. So they will...
Yeah, this is matchy-matchy.
It's a match.
It is a match.
I so, find it a match also.
See you in the next one.
See you in the next one.
Bye.